So we're finally about to head out. Karen's laughing at me. She's not used to this vlogging stuff, this vlogging life. Everybody thinks it's weird. I'm like, why?
It is.
What's up?
Jordan loves the stairs. She's hungry. She had to eat popcorn. We're about to go get some real food, some pancakes from, I forgot the name of it now. You remember what it's called? Yeah, International House of Pancakes.
No,
nope, that's IHOP.
The original house.
So we're gonna see if they're better than IHOP since they're original. So yeah, about to go.
So, what's name this place? The Original Pancake House. We are at the Original Pancake House. We're about to eat some food and get some pancakes. Joy, go sit down over there with your chair. Messing. We voguing over here. We in Atlanta, y'all say I'm Atlanta, baby.
Look, she trying to play again.
You took the whole thing away.
Hey, we at the original pancake house. Ready for my food.
We ain't ordered yet.
Oh yeah. Hey, we ain't ordered.
We ain't ordered.
Chop chop. Time to eat. Pecan waffle. Karen still think I'm weird over there, don't you? I see you looking. Like, what are you doing? You can't even taste it yet, did you?
It's real cheesy though.
Y'all making me want to get some cheese in my grits. Which I don't have. They're not here. I don't know where they're at.
Big point. So we're on our way to the King Estate, and we just passed by this thing, and I think it's like a little baby soccer field. I've never seen this. Like three players on each side. It's pretty cool. But
I'm trying to watch the road.
Whoa.
Oh, look, that's one of the parts.
Get all the graffiti.
Oh man, look, he's doing soccer.
Beautiful.
It's so
what,
Jordan?
Supposed to be
doing this in there?
What are you talking about?
Well, it's so dark in
are
here.
Are you supposed to be doing what?
Oh, driving through.
Driving.
Yeah?
I don't know where we at, yeah. It's pretty beautiful though, isn't it?
Wow. See it, Jordan? See all the art?
Yeah.
Artists. Yeah, so they let them do this over here. It's pretty
but
cool.
Why you please didn't cap them?
What?
That scared me.
Oh my god. If this light make a left.
Wow, look.
So why the police didn't catch them?
Look at that, y'all. What? Y'all don't mind me. I'm doing photography driving. One hand. I ain't viewing though.
Mm-mm.
That is not going. I won't do it.
Don't ever do it, Jordan.
I won't.
Okay.
You're not scared like me, Jordan.
Make a left.
Pretty cool.
So we made it to the King Center. There's a head
my
right here.
My sister is so sweet. You just got two of them? I mean, three of them?
Jordan.
Yes.
You having fun? Cool. I like that, Jordan.
Hmm?
I like that.
What?
Come on, girls. Oh. Come on. Look at what's bagging on up, bagging on up.
One day, even the state of Mississippi, a state sweltering with the
Jordan.
People
y'all look.
Injustice,
Kill.
Sweltering get up, with get the heat of oppression, will be transformed into an oasis of freedom.
Come on, Jordan. Do not enter pool. Why would people try to enter inside that? We made it. Yeah. It's a pool. Yes. A beautiful pool. We'll tell you the story one day. Y'all, that's cool, y'all. We here, baby. Well, welcome to the King Center.
This will be the day when all across
Georgia
be able to sing with new meaning my country tears. Sweet land of liberty, O Piazza. Land where my fathers died, land of the pilgrims.
So now we're inside Freedom Hall. They have a lot of pictures and things in here. Very nice.
Yeah, so we just left Freedom Hall. Great building. Great. You having fun, Jordan? Huh? What? You said no. Put your shirts in, your army and shirt.
Okay.
What's wrong with her? She said no, she ain't having fun. She's saying that because she ain't on the playground or doing nothing like that. Yeah, we about to walk right back by the Martin Luther King Memorial. Jordan, here. Go.
Okay.
What do you think about the place? You like Atlanta?
Yeah, I like Atlanta.
You do?
Mm-hmm.
I asked you, were you having fun?
No.
You said no. How you gonna say you like? She want
to
go to a park. Yeah, we got the rental cops over here. They tell people to don't be sitting down on top of
a window.
On top of the head. They had a little fire pit back there on fire, but I think they let it go in and out. Hey, Jordan. Come on, touch the water. Just touch it.
Help, help, help.
Hey, come here.
I can't go in that water.
They just say they can't touch the water. They said it.
Oh.
I don't care. Bad people, bad parenting.
You don't care. She's asleep. Let us
wake up. Wake up.
No.
Oh. Wake up, baby.
Oh, it's raining a little bit. It's raining. All right, so we about to get ready to go. We might go over to the church.
Where?
That's where we're gonna go, Joy.
Where?
To the church.
Why?
Why not? Why not?
Yeah.
Got some good shots.
Huh?
I got some good shots.
What?
You don't think I got some good shots with my camera. You don't think I got some good shots?
Yes,
we
do.
We did, didn't we? So I said, are you having fun in Atlanta?
Yes.
All right, that's what I wanted. Look, I don't know what that building is. It's some big building.
We having fun. You say we having fun out here?
Yeah. It's a building and we got a statue over here.
No, I accept.
You got Ebenezer Baptist Church. Come on, kid, come here. I'm gonna get some pictures right here. Hold on.
Left the King Center, got all the history there. Seen a lot of stuff. It was kind of cool to see the clothes and stuff in there that he wore. That was nice. But yeah,
I'll turn it back on you. I just wanted to do that one time, one time.
No.
So we inside the Ebenezer Church now. That's what it looks like. Let me give y'all 360.
Right now I can't remember the title of the term, but I can remember a phrase that my father used. And one is faith, while you don't get about the least of these, you must care about the least of these. Speaking of those who are less fortunate, and again, said all the time, thank God for those who have that, and then you can lose some experiences, and the time
you have your phone? This is where Martin Luther King's mother got killed at. I hear this piano. What'd you say about the clock, buddy?
The clock is set at 10:30.
10:30?
That's the time of Dr. King's funeral in the church. April 9th, 1968. Then, if you look over here, the mural, that's his dad over there.
See if I can zoom in on that. See, I would have missed that.
That's okay. It's what I'm here for.
Thanks a lot. I'll have to go share that with my wife.
There's a bullet hole of the shooting. Okay?
When they killed the mother.
There's a bullet hole right over there on the fourth pew.
On the fourth pew. I'm about to go look for it. Guess they fixed it up a little bit so it wouldn't be a hole. And here's the clock. that he was talking about. Okay, so they put it, so it was over here.
It was over here.
And she was actually standing where?
She was sitting here. But remember, he was there in the middle. He was there in the middle. And
okay.
They had to wrestle him to the ground. They wrestled him to the ground. So the gunshots were going everywhere.
Everywhere. Okay, so so she wasn't actually sitting down.
No, she wasn't sitting here.
Okay.
She was sitting
here. Okay. At the, and this is where the...
Yeah, this is right here.
So that was, has been there.
It's been there.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
That piano, Alberta King, Alberta, she was a musician.
Okay.
So she played the piano and the organ.
Okay.
That's right. Why
that's right. Okay. All right. Well, thank you so much.
Right onto William Street.
Here we go.
We're gonna be looking for parking.
A parking deck.
Yeah, find a parking deck. All right.
Public parking.
Oh, it's over here.
To
the left.
Close to it. No.
So the aquarium this way. So we are at the area where there is the Georgia Aquarium, and behind me is what is called Super World of Coke. World of Coca-Cola back in the back. Where we going?
Ain't no real.
All right.
Here, you
I gotta help. Here, you hold my camera. Here, you got it. I'll get ready. Gotta help the baby up the steps. Jordan.
Yes?
Where are we going? Look, help me push. Well, it says entrance over here. Joy, why this way? We about to go see some fish.
That's okay. Thank you.
It's a mall. Jordan. And look at this girl sleep. Knocked out.
I'm awake.
You awake? I don't know where we're gonna go first. I guess let's go here first.
So Joy, you wanna go to sleep? Nothing though. How about these fish?
She can't even eat the fish.
She can't eat any fish anyway. Jordan said, is these real fish? Got me talking like her. Are these real fish? Not is they. Terrible. Photographer.
I gotta get some of those for my tank. I don't know. Hold on. There's some hot over there.
That one's about to fight.
Yeah, I'm too.
Thank you. catfish.
She's awake.
Catfish eel.
Look.
She can't see that.
Oh yeah, you're looking right here, right?
Catfish eel.
No,
this is not
kind of dangerous. I have to check her out. Joy, you see the catfish eel? What do you think about them? You want to grab one?
No!
You don't like it? Joy, look at the sharks. Go in there. Get in there. Get in there. Come right here. Go get in there. Come on. Wow. See the sharks at the bottom? Look. Wow.
Where is big shark?
I'm trying to see. Oh, there goes shark right there. Coming towards us. Up. Ah, right here. See it? Right there, Jordan. That's a shark.
That is not a real shark.
It is a real shark.
No, but is a real
There's the one right there too. Wow, look at this, Jordan. You're about to be amazed. Look how big it is. What is this? Look. Jordan, look. What is that? Here, come look. That is big. See it, Jordan, right there.
Wow.
You see that? Big. You want to get in there and swim?
No.
No? Okay, come on.
Baby one.
That thing was big, baby.
Let me see.
Well, you missed it, huh? Oh, she said she want a she. Okay. Everybody, they leaving you. Okay. Then we gonna let you see, too. All right.
No, he said don't put it on here. He said Starla's on the side.
We amazed.
She is. You see her eyes?
I got this one. You like
it? Yay, she woke up. I thought she was going to stay asleep.
She did wake up.
Everything floating over our head. Got people swimming in there. Oh, look at the swordfish. That's swordfish.
Oh my god.
They're currently in fish and they're huge. So if we take them out of the water, they can actually be crushed by our weight. So it's very hard to weigh them. Now, to give you kind of a guess of it, a beluga whale can weigh up to 1,500 pounds. Dolphin can weigh up to 600, so you can kind of estimate. They're heavy. Beluga whales are a fish, so they're mammals. So that's how they can be out of the water for a long time without being crushed.
Okay.
We don't know when they get sexually mature. We don't know how long their gestation period is. So the fact that we have them here and they can grow means that we can study them as they grow, which will lead to more conservation efforts in the wild. Because we can learn how to take care of them.
Right along with
them. Now we have two males and two females. And so we're hoping that once.
Jordan, you see it?
It's upside down.
It's like getting back upside down.
I don't know what they're on. Jordan on my neck so she can see over top of everybody. Cause ain't nobody moving, they just wanna stand. Hold on, Jordan. Hold on. You got it? Jordan, hold on now. There go the penguins.
They're just playing.
Let's go to the left. That way. We're about to get up out of here in a second. What? Hold on now.
What is this?
Emmy.
Who are they on? They are just relaxing over there.
What is that?
Keith, you see him?
He's up there hanging out. He's tired. Up here, I'll show you. Come here.
Tired of swimming. Someone lay down. It's you.
Right there.
South Africa now. The reason we do that is to learn the molting cycle and the mating cycle for those birds. So once again, I want to thank you guys for attending your day here with us in Georgia. We have a great day.
Go. Go up to the glass. Excuse me. Oh, there,
Jordan. Oh, I kind of got it. They're my friends.
What do you see? It's about to come, Jordan. It's coming. Put your hands up so you can see. Put your hands up. Be right down. Look, look, look. Look right there. Look up.
You see? Look at me.
Yeah, no, swimming too fast. Let's go. And touch the red. Touch the red, two fingers.
I would not touch that part. I would touch the ones over here. That touch, one's really not in a good position.
Touch that one. Go ahead.
That one looks really nice. I want to label
it. Touch it.
That's for looks.
See?
None of these ones on the front are really in 100% right now.
Come on.
Their systems automatically go into defense.
So, we're in the mall on our way to Benihana to eat some good. Eat some good food.
Is they closed?
No! Karen tried to get me. I thought they was closed. I was about to cry.
Come on, Benny.
Gotta get some food. What do you love?
This.
The food.
Love it.
You love hibachi.
Love it.
Silly. Silly.
Love it.
What'd you say? George, what'd you say?
Good. What was it you saying? Good food?
You ready to eat?
We have been in Congress, man. Look what I'm doing.
Is that a heart? Aw, isn't that sweet? Say she don't want to be left out.
Yeah, guys, so we just left Benihana. I think it's called Benihana's or something.
Benihana.
Hey. Japanese restaurant. It was great. Now we're heading back to the car. Hey. Look at the buildings right here. This car, watch out.
They got a car right now.
I don't know what they about to do. They in my way though. They messing my vibe up. Oh, let me unlock the door. Let me see. Here we go. Can y'all see me? Look at this right here. I wonder, hey, what is this little blue building right here?
That's the Marriott.
That's the Marriott, huh?
Marriott.
No, right behind me. I don't know what it is. We don't know nothing. We got somebody that stays here in Atlanta. They don't know anything about Atlanta, but they stay here. You stay at home with that.
Open the trunk.
Okay. Look, they've been here their whole life. They don't know anything about.
She don't live in Atlanta, sir.
She said she don't live in Atlanta. On outside, but she been here. On the trunk, been here a whole life, don't know what nothing is. So I guess, I don't know, anybody whoever's been to Atlanta, if you guys can tell me what this is, or where am I at? I don't even know where I'm at now.
Fulton County.
Fulton County. Okay, here. Here, Kia. Get yourself with the skyline. It's pretty cool. Go up.
I can't do it.
Hold it down. What are you doing? Yeah, just like that.
Oh. Hey! Jordy's trying to play me, y'all. He always trying to play me.
It's a blue thing in the background.
It's in the background. Like a UFO from right here.
Hey, what are you doing? Oh, Lord, you about to get it.
All right, then. I'm about to get in the car.
Okay, what, guys?
We done made it back to your friend's house. And look at Jordan. Do your little split. Hold it slow. Don't fall. Don't fall.
This time I can do it better.
Do it. Do it better.
I need to stretch it.
Stretch. Stretch it out. Okay. What about that? Can you do that? Yeah, like that. No, don't fall on your butt, Jordan. Do it again.
Okay, I can't do it.
Just try it again.
Okay.
Do it. Hold, no, why you fall?
It's so hurt.
It hurt.
Uh-huh.
Uh-uh.
But I think you can do it.
No way. No way. I cannot do it. But yeah, I'm about to relax. It's about... close to 9 o'clock. Yeah, it was a lot of walking today. A lot of walking. Woo. Even, but that Japanese food, that was real good. Real good. So I'm about to take me a good old shower. They're making cookies in there.
Whoa, but it's in the oven now.
Cookies is in the oven?
I miss it.
It is.
Or just chronic migraines or brain fog where you can't even say it.
Okay. Here Kia is. She's in there talking. I'm gonna let her say goodnight to you guys. Get back up here, Jordan.
Okay, this time I'm gonna do a good trick.
Do it.
Okay.
You gotta practice. Practice your split. Go. 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 But don't fall back on your butt.
Okay.
Just hold it right there.
Okay.
You got. That's how you scratch. You keep. If you keep scratching, you can be able to do it. Stop. Stop whining, Simba. Stop whining. All right. Now turn. How about? Put one leg forward and one leg back. Like that. Let me do a split that way. Yeah, like that. Yeah.
Okay, I can't do it. just one way right here a little bit.
Silly, y'all. She is too silly. Kids are talking. Once she finishes talking, I'm gonna give her the camera.
So the cookies are done and they smell delicious. Oh Lord, I'm behind. You're gonna kill me. I'm so behind.
But come on now, you can't deny.
Once upon a time, she got me hooked on this show, y'all. I'll be watching it on Hulu. But the last thing I saw was when they introduced Frozen. How far am I behind?
You're on fourth season.
So I'm doing pretty good.
You're at the beginning of fourth season, though. So I need you to catch up.
Yeah, I need to catch up.
Because I saw the Queens of Darkness, those three right there.
Mm-hmm.
I saw them at DragonCon. They're awesome.
The actual actors?
Yeah, the actual actresses. They were there. They're nice. Really awesome. But yeah, you're at the beginning of fourth season. So you got to catch up.
They're on fifth season now, like on TV?
Yeah, because... I'm going to tell you because everybody already knows.
Who? I don't know.
Okay, well then I'm not going to tell you.
Nah, go ahead and tell me.
Emma is the dark one.
No, see, I ain't know.
Rumple is fighting for his life.
What is... So he's not... How? What? Don't tell me that. I need to watch it.
You got to watch
She's the dark one.
Yeah.
No. She was a good person.
She's the savior, but she's also the dark one, so she's kind of fighting with herself.
She ain't killed nobody, has she?
Not that I know of.
Oh, okay.
I don't know what Sunday's gonna bring.
Oh, Lord. I got to catch up.
Oh, but yeah.
Once Upon a Time is good, so I'm glad I got up on that.
Once Upon a Time is fantastic.
I didn't know I was gonna like it like that though. I was like, I don't know.
You wanna watch this one? Mm-hmm.
But I do like it. We about to eat some cookies, Jordan.
And watch Cinderella. Okay, you want live action, you want anime?
You wanna watch the real one or that cartoon one?
I think a real one.
Okay.
All right. Look,
the real one. So she can finally open it up out the plastic.
It's a miracle.
Well, we about to eat the cookies and watch this movie, so good night. Say good night.
No, nah.
Oh, what you doing? You gonna say good night too? She like looking at herself, Karen. Look, you see how she just stopped whining because she see herself? Ain't that something?
Oh, I love it. She's so cute and she nails it.
But yeah, nighty.
Good no night.
Good no night? What you talking about?
Good night.
Thanks for watching Meet the Chambers. If you haven't subscribed, be sure to click the subscribe button. And thanks for giving this video a thumbs up and sharing. Have a good day.